So I'm actually in Vancouver right now, and right in the middle of a regular residential neighborhood, and we have chickens right here. This group of people that I came to visit today actually has chickens in their backyard. You can see over there, they have all the food for the chickens. They're in the process of building a brand new coop. It's raining here, so there's some chickens in there too. But a couple of minutes ago, I saw them take out some fresh eggs. It's important to, if you're gonna eat eggs, they come in a shell. And it's nice to know what the chickens are eating before the eggs are made. Anyway, downtown Vancouver, this is the future.